Hi friends, today we are discussing about monoculture. Culturing of a single species in a pond is called monoculture. For example, carps, tilapia, mullet, milkfish, air-breathing fishes, prawns, etc. are cultured by monoculture method. In monoculture method, the pond is stocked with only one age group or different age groups. This type of stocking is monocyte stocking. Stocking fishes with different age group in a one pond is called multicyte stocking. For example, freshwater prawns. Now we are discussing monosex culture. Culturing of only one sex, either male or female, of a fish in a pond is called monosex culture. This monosex culture can be practiced for following fishes, mainly tilapia, mosambica, and sunfish lepomia. Need for monosex culture. Tilapia is a rapid breeder. This fish can produce large number of young ones in a short period. When both male and female are present in the same pond, large amount of energy is wasted for breeding. When only male or female is cultured in a pond, the entire energy is used for growth. Suitable sex for monosex culture. Male is preferred for monosex culture. Getting the desired sex for monosex culture. The male or female for monosex culture is obtained in four methods mainly. First method is sexing, and second method is hormonal treatment, and third method is sterilization, and fourth method is hybridization. First method, sexing. Isolation of male and female fingerlings manually is called sexing. The fry and fingerlings are collected from the weld. The males and females are identified by observing the genital papilla. The male has a single opening on the genital papilla, but the female has two openings. And second method, hormonal treatment. The fingerlings are fed with androgen. Androgen is a male hormone along with feed. This hormone converts all females into males. Now, third method, sterilization. Tilapia is exposed to 42 degree centigrade at the time of gametogenesis. This temperature shock induces triploidy and polyploidy in the eggs. Such eggs cannot be fertilized by the sperms. That's why overpopulation is prevented. Now, fourth method, hybridization. Crossing of two varieties is called hybridization. For example, when male tilapia mosambica and female tilapia nilotica are crossed, the resulting hybrids are 100% males.